highest career yards per catch average for any player with 900 or more receptions. Again, it's Brady. He's going to launch this thing way downfield. And the return will stop them well inside their own 20 at the 15-yard line.